Hello?
So who are you taking out to lunch? You taking females out to lunch now?
Excuse me?
Come on now, we share the same iCloud. Who is this girl talking about thank you for lunch? Yes, thank you for lunch.
I don't know what, oh, you talking about Melissa.
Melissa, who?
Look, babe, calm down. It's not what you think. It's a new girl that started working with us. She said she left her wallet at home, and she came up to me yesterday. She said she was hungry. She had a few dollars in her cash out.
She is not your responsibility.
Okay, so am I?
Period.
Is that wrong if somebody's hungry and I buy them
something? How would you feel? How would you feel if I just started taking dudes out for lunch?
I guess, bro. I don't see what the big deal is. I gave us what, $7 to buy something to eat. It's not that serious. It's a coworker. I don't even really talk to her like that. She left her wallet. If I left my wallet, I would really appreciate if somebody gave me some extra money. If you want me to tell her to pay me back, that'd be cool. I was just doing a good deed.